Shot in like the fifth or sixth year.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you're natural. That's great.
I know. I told him, I'm like, it's nice. We can actually, like, come over here and communicate.
Yeah.
Yeah, without kids yelling, screaming, jumping, running,
Mom,
fighting.
Dad, Dad, watch. Mom, are you looking? Mom, right. Dad.
Like, well, actually, I'm trying to make your peanut butter jelly and your ramen noodles, and you both want something to drink, and I'm doing the dishes, so I can't really watch you right now.
I hear you.
How many kids do you guys have? Three?
Five.
Five?
Jesus.
I'm the oldest of five. I have four siblings. Right on. All right. Well, that deserves a cheers.
Yep.
All right, Caleb.
Get your cheers.
Oldest of five.
Yep.
Yep.
Nothing but problems, right, Luggy?
Yep.
Yep. Gotta keep them in line.
Yeah.
Tackle.
Yeah, four boys and the youngest is a girl.
Okay.
Two is enough for me.
Two is plenty.
That's all I can ball handle.
Three was my magic number, but they were all three male and that didn't work.
Yeah. Right on.
Wife was like,
exactly.
We had two and then kind of, you know,
we
realized
eight,
that,
so
you know, this is like a lot of work for us. Maybe as much as we can handle and so kind of stopped there. Oh, nice shot. Nice shot. Oh, crap. It's in the sand. Never.
You guys, I just want to practice.
Yeah, well, you made contact.
Should I grab that one or what?
Yep.
The
thing about going from two kids to three kids, I swear,
two kids took 100% of your time.
Yep.
So does three, so does four, so does five.
Okay.
It's probably true, especially with Lug Nut here.
Yeah.
Right, Luggy?
Yep.
Yeah.
That's somebody else coming out now, though.
Yep. I know who it is. Mind your business.
Yep.
I'm gonna kick your ass right now.
Subscribe to Caleb Taylor's channel. How much you lose that blessing my trust,
man? Yeah. It's too gassy.
All right,
you gonna toss one up?
Yep. Shit. Thank you.
iPod. iPad, I mean. Was it you?
Yeah.
Was it Logie? There he is, the old Luggy.
Big old Jelly Roll.
The old Jelly Roll. Man, can we turn this thing off yet? We're on hole number 9. We gotta bring it home tough.
We're gonna have a beer, huh?